hero at heart. And I'm off.
No time to rest.
What's cooking?
Defender of the people.
Can't give up now. Can't slow down.
Who the hell's... Get over here and help! If we don't deal with them gnolls, none of us are getting out of here alive. Across the chasm. You might have got in that way, but you're stuck with us now. Thanks. Me and the boy will do what we can to help. We've still got some fight in us.
Count on me.
Take the leader down! We'll try to hold the rest back!
Thank you.
I go.
Thank you.
I need a quick word.
Never seen a gnoll up close till today. Hope I never do again.
Shouldn't have left home. I'd rather die penniless and peaceful than be torn to bits chasing riches. Oh, Rugen. Old bastard thought he'd live forever.
What's hiding here? Wish I had a bag of holding. Moving in.
Indolence breeds madness.
All right. What now? Swift as my feet can carry me. No traps, please.
An unusual chest. The sort that holds more than just a few worthless baubles.
Well, there's only one way to know for sure. Something's on my mind.
Isn't it glorious? Karlak's fury is a wonder to behold. Chuk, you believe you can survive without me? As you say.
I suppose you want to hear about Cazador. I don't want to say a damned thing. Cazador Zar is a vampire lord in Baldur's Gate, the patriarch of his coven, and a monster obsessed with power. Not political power or military power, I mean power over people. He turned me nearly 200 years ago. I became his spawn, and he became my tool. He had me go out into Baldur's Gate to fetch him the... It was a fun little ritual of his. I'd bring them back, and he'd ask if I wanted to dine with him. And if I said yes, he'd serve me a... Of course, if I said no, he'd have me flayed. Hard to say which was worse. I will. The Mind Flayers aren't the only monsters out there. All I'm asking is that you keep your eyes open and watch out for anything lurking in the shadows. What more could I ask? Now, is that all? Darling, lead on.
What's so funny? You haven't got some laughing curse, have you?
I really made it out of Avernus. It's incredible!
All right, just keep it down. We're conspicuous enough without your hyena call.
Take the bloody chest.
Whatever's inside is probably cursed. Right, it's nothing but bad luck.
Still breathing, despite everything.